Assalamualaikum warahmatullahi wabarakatuh. My name Vivian. I am one of PPL Aussie awardee 2019. PPL Australia or Australia Field Study Program is one of the flagship program of English Education Universitas Islam Indonesia. The goal of this program is to provide students with teaching experience abroad. For a couple of weeks in Australia, I stayed with the host family. My biggest motivation for joining this program is I want to have teaching abroad and global mobility experience. During this program, I became an assistant to Bahasa Indonesia teachers at Rosebud Secondary College and performed traditional dance to students. If I have free time, of course, I will travel and explore the beauty of Melbourne, Australia. One of my memorable experiences is I can pet and feed Australian's endemic animal that is kangaroos. To be able to join Australia Field Study Program, there are three stages of selection. The first one is administrative selection, the second one cultural presentation and art performance, and the third is psychological test. After passing all the selection stages, the awardee will get some training such as public speaking, PIPA, religious, and course cultural understanding. For me, PPL Australia brings many benefits, such as improvement in English skill, teaching, cultural understanding, and much more. If you are interested in this program, please visit the PBUE website at pbu.uee.ac.id or the YouTube channel PBUE for more information. See you at PBUE. Bye. Assalamualaikum.